prove the identity. Cos cube A plus sin cube A divided by cos A plus sin A plus cos cube A minus sin cube A divided by cos A minus sin A is equal to 2. We have to know our two formulas, that is A cube plus B cube. A cube plus B cube is equal to A plus B into A square plus B square minus A. That is the formula for A cube plus B cube. A cube minus B cube is equal to A minus B into A square plus B square plus 2A, A plus AB. So this is the formula. So we should know these two formulas, very very important formulas. A cube plus B cube, A cube minus B cube. Okay. Here, A is equal to cos A, B is equal to sin A. A is equal to cos A, A is equal to cos A, B is equal to sin A. So first we take this, first part. If we consider this is a part 1, this is a part 2. Okay, we have to add these two. We will get two. The first part, this is A, A is cos A, B is sin A. Okay. So A cube plus B cube. That is cos A plus sin A, cos A plus sin A, cos square A plus sin square A plus cos A sin A divided by cos A plus sin A, cos A plus sin A. Okay. Here yeah, these two terms get cancelled. Cos A plus sin A, this term get cancelled. We will get this will become cos square A plus sin square A is equal to 1. This cos square A plus sin square A is equal to 1. So this term will become 1 plus cos A plus sin A. Cos A into sin A. Cos A into sin A. This is the part 1. This is part 1. This is part 1. Okay. Second part, A cube minus B cube. A cube minus B cube. So this gives this formula. This is cos A minus sin A. Cos A minus sin A into cos square A plus sin square A minus cos A. So this is, sorry, this is minus. This is minus AB. Okay, I put wrongly. Sorry, very sorry. This is minus. First you will become minus. 1 minus cos A sin A. Correct? So A square plus B, A minus B. A sin A sin B. Sin cos A sin A into A cos square A plus sin square A plus cos A sin A. Correct? Okay. Again, divided by, this is cos A plus sin A. Cos A, this is minus sin A. This is cos A minus sin A. Okay, again these two terms get cancelled. These two terms get cancelled. Cos A minus sin A, these two terms get cancelled. Cos square A plus sin square A, this term is become what? Therefore, the second, this is the first part. This is the first part. Second part is 1 plus cos A sin A. Okay, this is the second part. This is the part 2. So this is the part 2. 1 plus 2. This is 1. This is 1. This is 2. 1 plus 2. 1 minus cos A sin A plus 1 plus cos A sin A. So again, this two terms get cancelled. Cos A, this term gets cancelled. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. ஸோ காஸ் கியூப் ஏ ப்ளஸ் சைன் கியூப் ஏ டிவைடட் பை காஸ் ஏ ப்ளஸ் சைன் ஏ ப்ளஸ் காஸ் கியூப் ஏ மைனஸ் சைன் கியூப் ஏ டிவைடட் பை காஸ் ஏ மைனஸ் சைன் ஏ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2.